everybody. Welcome to watch this video, which is all produced by Dummy Offshore. This is the Wi-Fi PCBA. First, we take a look at iPhone 4. We can see the copy size is Apple's. The system can upgrade to iOS 5.1. Enter App Store. Enter iTunes. Okay, no problem, this is iPhone 4. Now, we need to do is put the Wi-Fi PCBA into the iPhone 4. Let's remove the PCBA of iPhone 4 first. After very simple steps, we took the iPhone 4 PCBA removed. We can see the Wi-Fi PCBA is the same as iPhone 4, as well as the shape and structure. The production process is so perfect. Now, we start to the Wi-Fi PCBA into iPhone 4. The installation is very simple. several screws, several fasteners were completed the assembly. The PCBA battery connector, also a fastener.Okay, assembly complete. Turn on the iPhone. It works. The Apple becomes pale. iPhone 4 system become Android. We have tested this phone in the Antutu benchmark. The mark is higher than 3200. After optimization, the mark can be here. The Samsung S5 PC110 CPU done successfully. We give iPhone 4 a new world.That iPhone 4 has a perfect performance in Android.